Welcome to Night Owl. Our free Night Owl X and Night Owl XHD applications make viewing your system easy. Please note, Night Owl XHD is for Android tablets and iPads only. This video covers the basics and helps you quickly begin using your system. Search for the apps by name in the Play Store or App Store. Click the download icon next to the app. When downloading is completed, click Open to start the setup process. Once configured, you will be able to view your security system on a smart device from anywhere in the world. We are going to show you how to install and set up your new 3-megapixel system. Everything that you need will be in the box, including the DVR and cameras, all necessary cables, power adapter and splitter, USB mouse, mounting hardware and safety stickers, and your quick setup guide. Connecting your system is simple. To begin, connect one end of the HDMI cable into your DVR and the other end to your TV. Next, connect one end of the Ethernet cable to your DVR and the other end to your modem or router. When your system is connected to the Internet, you will see a blue flashing light on the top of the DVR. Prior to mounting them in their permanent location, we strongly recommend connecting your cameras to the DVR locally. This will ensure they are working before mounting. Connect the camera end of each video and power cable to the cables coming from the camera. Following this, connect the video portion of the video and power cables to the DVR. Then connect the red power tips to the male ends of the four-way splitter. After the cameras have been connected to the DVR and splitter, connect the splitter to the camera power adapter. You will then connect the adapter to a surge protector or uninterruptible power supply. After your cameras are fully connected, connect the DVR power adapter to the DVR and the other end to a surge protector or UPS. A solid red light will appear on the top left corner of the DVR indicating it is receiving power. Once the DVR is powered on, the Night Owl logo will appear on your TV, followed by the first screen of the startup wizard. Please follow the instructions within the startup wizard to complete your system setup. When you get to the password creation screen, please pay careful attention. By default, the username will be admin and must remain admin upon your initial setup. Please ensure you provide a valid email address in case you ever forget your account information. In order to view your system from a smartphone or tablet, you will need to download and configure the Night Owl application. We highly recommend installing this application now to assist you with mounting cameras. To begin, download the Night Owl application from the App Store or Google Play Store and install the application on your device. From within the app, create an account providing an email address for your username and entering a password that is between 6 and 20 characters long. After your account is created, you will receive an email asking you to confirm your email address. A device can be added by using the application's smart auto detection or through a QR code setup. With smart auto detection, your DVR will automatically be detected by the Night Owl software. To use this method, first ensure that your smart device and DVR are both on the same network. Next, select the yellow plus sign within the device menu. With both devices on the same network, the smart auto detection will auto-find your DVR. If this method is not available, please use the QR code setup. To use this method, select Setup Device by QR code and hover your smart device camera lens over the QR code located on the top right corner of your DVR. You will now be required to name the device. At this point, you will be required to enter the login information of your DVR to add it. The DVR username is admin by default. Admin is case sensitive. The password will be the same password you created during the startup wizard. When you reach the channel settings screen, you should have installed the cameras in their final position. This section will walk you through adjusting the camera's sensitivity and setting the motion detection area. Please make sure you have mounted the cameras at least 7 feet above the ground and angled them slightly down, using the Night Owl application to assist you with this process. Additionally, the infrared sensor works best for side-to-side movement across the camera's field of view, as opposed to movement directly to or away from the camera. So if you would like to detect motion near the front door of your home, place the camera to the side of the entrance. At Night Owl, we make remote viewing easy and affordable. In addition to viewing your system remotely on a smartphone or tablet, you can also monitor it from a PC or Mac. Our Night Owl X Series CMS software is free of monthly fees and allows you to view multiple DVRs and cameras all on the same screen. To download the Night Owl X Series CMS software, go to www.nightowlsp.com. Click on the Support tab. Enter your model number in the search bar. Scroll down and select Click Here to access remote viewing software downloads. Download the software for either a PC or Mac. Congratulations! You will now be able to view your system on a smart device, PC or Mac, from anywhere in the world. Additionally, our technical support team is available via phone and chat 24 hours a day, 7 days a week, 365 days a year. Thank you for being a Night Owl customer.